Afternoon. You can clap for me if you want to, but I'm not playing. Thank you for being here on this fifth concert for the Belvedere Chamber Music Festival, and this the 15th year at Grace St. Luke's. I am Patrick Scott, and I'm the Director of Music and Organist here at this wonderful place. If you'll look in your programs, we are at Concert 5, of course, on Saturday afternoon, excuse me. We will not hear the first piece this afternoon. We'll hear it at a later time, and so we will begin with the first piece by Alice Hong. Just a few housekeeping things. Be sure, if you will, that your cell phones or anything that makes noise is turned off or turned on silent. If you are in need of a restroom at some point, through the west doors and down the hallway is where that is. We thank you for wearing a mask indoors here at Grace St. Luke's, just to keep everyone protected. And without any further ado, I hope you enjoy this afternoon's concert.
Thank you.